Welcome to QuickBooks Online for Nonprofits. My name is Ufuma Ogaga, the owner of Goshen Bookkeeping and Consulting. I am a financial controller and a QuickBooks Pro advisor, helping nonprofits to increase profitability one mission at a time. In today's session, I am going to show you how to create statements in QuickBooks Online. In QuickBooks Online, a statement is the status of a customer's account at a point in time. It is not a transaction. And each line on a statement represents sales transactions such as credits, payments, invoices, anything that you have processed for that particular customer. Each line on their statement represents that transaction. And statements are typically sent out on a regular basis to your customer, whether they are donors or whether they are a sponsor, just to give them an overview of how much they still owe you as an organization and how much that you have collected from them. So that is really one of the key benefits of using a statement in QuickBooks Online. Now, if you are a nonprofit organization that uses QuickBooks Online to track your donations and not an external donation system, you can also use a statement to run your year-end giving statement to send to your donors. That is another way of using statements. Now, with statements in QuickBooks Online, you cannot customize the layout. You cannot customize the text that is on it. You can only email it. There are limited restrictions of what you can and cannot do in QuickBooks Online with statements. To create a statement, you're going to go to the Sales tab and click on Customers. And in this Customer field, you're going to select all of the customers that you want to create a statement for. So I'm selecting the first four. Then you're going to click under where it says Batch Actions and click Create Statements. This is your statement layout. So you can change your statement from showing balance forward. You can change it to show open items only. You can change it to show transaction statement, which is what you want to use. And I'm just clicking a lot of the pop-up tip icons. So here you can enter a start date. Now you do want to make sure you include a statement date, and you want to include a start date since it's a sample company file. I am going to make my start date all the way to January 2018. And then just click Apply. Now, QuickBooks will automatically show you statements available for people that have email addresses in the system. That way you can email the statements out to them. It will also show you a separate tab for people that don't have email addresses. That way you can print out the statement. So for people that don't have email address, you can click on the print and preview to print out the statement. For those that have email addresses, you can just email them a copy of the statement inside of QuickBooks Online. Now, once you go through this option, you can either click Save if you want to print it out, or you can click Save and Send, or you can click Save and Close. So I'm clicking Save and Send. And here you can customize the subject of your statement. So you can say statement from Mary's nonprofit, and you can customize the body of the message to state whatever you want to say. So if you're using this as an end of the year giving statement to your donors, you want to customize this and probably include some of the nonprofit language in the body of the message. So once you customize everything, you're going to click Send, and QuickBooks will automatically email your clients a copy of the statement. Thank you so much for watching.